Next is a class on the Srimad Bhagavatam, 7th canto, 6th chapter, text number 6, given by His Divine Grace, A.C. Bhaktivedanta Swami Prabhupada, recorded on December 8, 1975, in Vrindavan, India.
Translation: every human being's duration of life is maximum 100 years. Out of these 100 years, persons who cannot control the senses misuse half of them. Therefore, such persons' duration of life is 50 years. The other balance 50 years is completely lost because at night he sleeps 8 to 12 hours.
Pumsa varsa satam nyayu tadadhanca jitatmana nisphalam jadusho uratryam siti andhang prapitastama. Now, Ayubhaya, Prahlad Maharaj has already explained how these foolish persons are simply wasting time for economic development. I shall get money, and with money, dharma, artha, kama, I shall satisfy my senses. This is why, dharma, artha, kama. Nobody is trying for moksha. Dharmartha, they come to the temple just to become a dharmic, but the real purpose is, my dear Lord, I am very poor man, please give me some money. Dharma artha. And what will do with money? Kama, I shall satisfy my senses. This is why. So Krishna gives them. Vidhamān prapadyante. It is not that Krishna does not give. Krishna satisfies. All right. Isliye, for this reason, it is recommended that even if you have bound some lusty desire to fulfill, still you go to Krishna and He will satisfy. Don't go to other demigods. Kamasthasya hitajnana jajanti anna devata. Generally, people go to other demigods for fulfilling their lusty desires. Mother Goddess Kali, I am very great devotee of you, kindly allow me to eat meat. Mother says, oh, like being one black goat, and offer me, and then take prasadam. This is meant for the meat eaters. The purpose is to restrain him. Instead of purchasing meat from the slaughterhouse, the Shastra says, all right, you meat eat in this way. This is restriction. This is not indulgence. Loki bhavaya ami samatva seva nityastu jantu nahi to prasodana. To eat meat, to have sex life, ami samatva seva, and to drink intoxication. These things are naturally there. So why Shastra should encourage them? Yes, you can eat meat by offering puja, worship to Goddess Kali. Yes. You may have sex life by marrying in this way. The Shastra there are mentioned. But this is not encouraging. This is restraining. If he is not married, he will enjoy sex life like cats and dogs. Therefore, Shastra says, all right, don't become cats and dogs, become a human being and get married and have your sex life under restraint. Similarly, if you are rakshasa, you want to eat meat, don't eat like rakshasa, better offer a goat to be sacrificed before God is Kali. The goat will be benefited because it is offering his life before God is Kali. he will immediately get the body of human being, immediately promotion. He is benefited, and he has the right to kill this man. These are the injunction in the Shastra. The Shastra never encouraging this, but those one in the tamogo, in the darkness, just to raise them gradually to the satogo, some concession is given. Just like government. Government opens liquor shop. The liquor shop is open not to encourage. Nowadays, of course, the situation is different, but the fact is that if the government does not open liquor shop, these rustics will distill liquor every home. Therefore, government gives some concession. These are concessions. These are not required at all. For human beings, they are not required. Therefore, we restrict. No intoxication, no meat eating. It is not required. Simply, we are habituated to indulge in these sinful activities. They are not required. To speak frankly, there is no necessity for marrying. There is no necessity. If one can remain a brahmachari all through, then the great benefit. Great benefit. Janamaisanadigrihamedisukhammituccham. What is the benefit? It is increasing botheration. But they are trying to get out of botheration. Just like you see advertisement, 1, 2, 3, bus, no more children. And other, what I shall do? Then kill. That's all. Kill them by contraceptive method or directly. Don't allow more than 1, 2, 3 children. They understand that it is botheration. And the Shastra also says, botheration. Janamaisanadigriham idisukham mito cham kandugane na karayu dhivalipa dukham. Tippantaneha kripana bahu dukha bhaja. Bahu dukha bhaja. Kandukheva manasija visayeta dhira. Alright, I have begotten one child. I have to take care of so much here. All that, man. But, alright, you have trouble, taken so much trouble, stop here. No more, no again. Tippanta ne hakkarpana bahu dukkha bhaj. There's so many botheration. But still, we do it practically. Why? It is said that ajitātmana cannot control this. Become victimized. Victims of sense enjoyment. Ajitātma. So Prahlāda Mahārāja is speaking of this ajitātma. Those rascals who cannot control the senses. The first, their business is to sleep as much as possible. 12 hours, 14 hours. In the Western countries, sometimes 16 hours or 24 hours. In the beginning, in the Second Avenue, 26, when our morning prayer was going at 7, not very early, and so many other tenants, half naked, Mr. Judah was our landlord. Mr. Judah, what is this going on? Stop it, stop it. And so Mr. Judah used to say, no, no, they will not stop, I cannot say. He go to the police. So sometimes police were coming to stop us. But we did not stop. They are ajitātma. Ajitātma. Jitātmana. The human life is meant for gaining victory over the senses. No. Better be victimized by the senses. This is modern civilization. Modern civilization means the more you become victimized by senses, you are advanced. So here, the ajitātmana, their first business is to eat voraciously and to sleep unlimitedly. This is Adhita. So, this Adhita Kumaran in another place, Bhagavata it is said, Pashyatam Atmatattam Griheshu Grihamedina Nidrayahiyate Naktam Nidrayahiyate Naktam Babayana Cha Babayam Apashyatam Atmatattam Griheshu Grihamedina. His family life, Griheshu Grihamedina, are very much attached. This is Maya. Prahlad Maharaj, from the age of 5 years, he condemned Nityatmaghatam Griham Vakupam. Griha, this so-called family life, is a dark well. We are thinking, we are very happily living with nice wife and children and working very hard, getting money. But Shastra says, you are fallen in the dark well, Grihanga Kupam. All right, let me remain here. No, Atmaghatam. If you remain in this way, then you will kill your soul, Atmaghatam. Therefore, in the Vedic civilization, there is compulsion. Get out! Panchasadhyam Banam Braje. Now you are 50 years old, pass. Immediately get out. No, I have got so many duties, I have got this. No. Brajet, compulsion. This verb is used, bidhile. There is no argument. You must describe when nature calls you that. You must make. Similarly, this is Vedic civilization. Not that unless you are killed, or being shot down by somebody else, you are not living the Grihanga Kupam. This is not Vedic civilization. Vedic civilization is that brahmachari, grihastha, manaprastha, sannyas. You must be prepared, especially the higher caste, especially the brahmanas. The brahmanas must observe the four adhyatmic principle, brahmachari, grihastha, vanaprastha, brahmana, they do not go even to the grihastha life, remain brahmachari. But even he goes only for 25 years. It is said, pumsa varsa satam ki ayu. So divide this varsa satam, 100 years, 25 years brahmachari, 25 years grihastha, 25 years manaprastha, and last 25 years sannyasa. There is real civility. Not that no brahmachari, no manaprastha, no sannyasa, simply grihastha. They are not grihastha. They are called grihamedhi. Apashyatam atmatattam griheshu grihamedhina. There are two words. Grihamedhi and grihastha. Grihastha means that is only for 25 years. Not more than that. That is grihastha. And those who are grihastha up to the point of death, or unless he is killed, that is grihamedhi. Grihamedhi means he has made his center, the wife and family, just like one cow is tied with the rope and with a fixed up wood, and he is going round here this way. And he is thinking that he is going round the world. Yes. So Vihamedi means he has fixed up his center, his wife and children, and going round throughout the whole life. No ending. They are called Vihamedi. And grihastha means grihastha asram. Grihamedhi asram. Grihamedhi is only grihamedhi. And grihastha asram. Grihastha asram means it is as good as anar asram. Sannyas asram. Grihastha asram. If he lives according to the regulative principle, that is asana. That is also not for all the time, only for 25 years. So those who do not observe these rules and regulations, they are called ajitātmanaha, uncontrolled victims of senses, victimized by the senses, ajitāt. So their business is to sleep as much as possible. They are never practiced to get up early in the morning, unless they are bombed or knocked. They cannot take this practice. These are ajitātmanaha. So, nishphalam. This ajitātmanaha means they are passing their days without any benefit. Nishphalam. Without any result. Human life is meant for good result. Arthavam, adhubam, durlabham manusam janma, tadati adhubam arthavam. That is the Prahlad Maharaj's description. That is a fact. The human life is so valuable and I shall waste it simply by sleeping. Therefore Goswami, our predecessor gurus, they have shown. Nidrahara viharaka vidvijito. They conquered over these things. Nidra, sleeping. Nidra is very dangerous. According to Vedic civilization, it is simply a waste of time. If one is not serious about the value of this human form of life, he may waste his time by sleeping. But no, if we follow our predecessors, our Goswamis, who were all ministers, but they came to Vrindavan to practice what nidrahara viharata adivijito, to conquer over sleeping, eating, and meditating. And coming to Vrindavan, if we indulge in that way, then what is the use of coming to Vrindavan? Go to hell and live there. The Vrindavan life is that. You have to practice nidrahara viharata adivijito. That is wanted. So, those who are ajitātmana, although they have got 100 years age, still 50 years they are wasting at least, because they will sleep at night 12 hours. So 50 years wasted. And the other 50 years that will be described in the next part, 20 years by sporting. Because a man, a boy, it is natural, every country, they are students, instead of becoming brahmachari, brahmachari gurudhihe, basan danto, instead of becoming santa danto, very peaceful, they are indulging in sporting. This is introduced in India also. I have seen in Calcutta many young men at 12 o'clock, no, they are playing football. Why? There is no engagement. What he'll do? Unemployment. There is no employment. Because education means to become servant, to write one application and go office to office, sir, give me some service. No vacancy. Get out. This is education. After taking the BA, MA degrees, they have no employment. So what they will do? They will form party of anarchists and naturalists and play football. Or maybe they must have some engagement. No, this is advancement of civilization. Instead of utilizing the valuable form of human life, there is always wasting. And at night they are sleeping and at noon they are playing football. Wasting this time. So, this will be explained next part. Mugdhasya balye kaisa kriyata jati vinshati. By so-called sporting life, 20 years passed. 50 years by sleeping and 20 years by football. And then 70 years pass. And jaraya dasudevasya jati kalpasya vinshati. And when he is old man, here is pain, here is rheumatism, here is what is called diabetes and so on. So by treatment, by blood examination, by this, vinshati, another 20 years. So 20 years sporting, 20 years diabetes, and 50 years sleeping, then where is life? Where is the opportunity for Krishna consciousness? This is modern civilization. So, we are trying to save people from this modern civilization. This is modern means, in this age, it is excessively has increased. But this process was existent, this is the way of material life. So in the Satya Yuga, it was less, in the Treta Yuga, it was more, and the Dwapara Yuga, it is still more, and Kali Yuga, it is full. This is the difference of ages. Therefore, Kalu, in this age, Nasteva, 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 Gati Dhamnatha, Harirnama, 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 Gati, no? Kalu, Sankirtanai, Prari, Jajanti, Sumedasa. They know hope for liberation from this material bondage, except chanting this Hare Krishna mantra. Other things, it is not possible. If you want to revive the old Vedic civilization, Brahmachari and Grihastha Vanaprastha and Brahman, Khatriya, these are all spoiled. Everything is spoiled. Then what is the position? The Kalo Shudra Sambhava. In this age, simply they are Shudras. So, then how the Shudras will be delivered by your Krishna consciousness? Yes, they will. Not only Shudras, those who are less than Shudras. Kirata Hunam Yatulindra Pukkasa Aghira Sambha Javanakasa. Genuine Chapa. Not only Shudras, the less than the Panchamas, the 5th grade, 6th grade, 7th grade, 10th grade, all rascals and all sinful men, they will all deliver simply by Krishna consciousness. Papi tapi jato chila hari name uddha. To take this chanting of Hare Krishna and your life will be saved. Thank you very much.